Thanks, Sue. Dr. Oz coming back to D.C. He's teaming up with Fox 5 and Howard University Hospital to give free physicals. I spoke with him earlier this week about the goal of this initiative and how you can sign up. So I understand you're offering these physicals to the first 1,000 people eligible to sign up. So that's very ambitious, first of all, to offer these to 1,000 people. But what makes someone eligible?
Pretty much anyone can come if they're, if they live in Washington, they want to get checked out, and they've got a good reason to get themselves or their family looked into, they ought to come by. They're free. They're only 15 minutes. You don't have a lot of excuses not to get it done. And the best part of this whole equation is not only do you get some numbers that could change the way you think about your health, but we sit down with you and help educate you about what you can do about these numbers. And then, if you need to, we'll connect you with someone to help take care of the problem going then into the future.
And what specifically will you be looking at in the physicals?
Well, there's a finger stick, so we get a little droplet of blood that gives us your blood sugar and your cholesterol, so it's not very painful. We get your blood pressure, and then we look at your waist size and your weight. Those are the five key numbers we look at. They help predict most of the major things that drive aging. And you mentioned that 1,000 people seems ambitious. We pick these five tests because we can go through 1,000 people in a day. We've been doing this all over the country with great success. Sometimes, unfortunately, there's some emergencies. We have to get folks off to the hospital quickly. But usually, it's a calm, thoughtful conversation to get folks back on track again. And again, we're going to be there Wednesday, September 5th, so we just got a couple more days before we get there. So sign up. It's going to be a ton of fun, and we try to make it a fairly festive atmosphere.
And what will you be doing with the information you gather? And I understand you personally will be looking at the results.
I look at the results myself, we tabulate it all, and we give the city a report card. Part of the reason we do these physicals is not just to help the individuals who come by to learn about what's going on in their bodies, but to help the cities, the towns, communities, the states understand what's going on. Oftentimes, there are wonderful people who are leaders in our towns who want to make our cities healthier, but they don't have ammo to go after what they need. So if I tell you, for example, that folks in Washington, D.C. are more hypertensive than they are in Pittsburgh or Tampa, well, that means something. Then we can get into why that's so and what we can do about making these people's lives better.
Well, a physical by Dr. Oz sounds like a good offer. Not